Can you please put number 7?
He did play 7.
No, that was first. Can you please play number 7? Mutana is gonna pick this one. Damn! Yes, here we go. This is for you, my friend. Mr. Baghdad. Can you please turn it up a little bit? Just a tiny bit. Thank you. Or a lot. Ah! Here we go, yeah. It's a DJ trick to get people going. Drop the beat. Nuts when this is gonna break out loud in the crowd club.
Yo, you haven't played it yet? In the crowd?
I have.
Woo! Crowd. Please do a diary for me.
What's up, Mr. Baghdad?
Baghdad is the most amazing. Got fucking music in there, bro. No fucking word. You can hear whatever you want, just kind of beats there. Actually, they are good listeners. They are listening for everything because we got no copyrights in Baghdad.
That's so, a good situation for art.
Yeah. But the art, not the breathing, actually.
Yeah. It's not.
It's not. The people are so creative, but waiting for the good environment to do that. And maybe this will happen in the next 5 years, next 10 years. And the people forget their pains and their black memories. They get good accounts to give and create.
Four days straight.
up for 4 days straight. From the morning until the late night.
The health of herbs. Bewitching shit, huh? Auto-transmigration!
What was that?
It means I will never give up.
I will never give up.
Yeah.
Of course you do. You will never give up.
No, I won't.